And if you're looking for something to do with the kids tonight, Parks and Rec is hosting their final movie in the park. The movie is Despicable Me 3. It begins tonight at approximately 8:45 and is hosted at the Rawlings Community Center. Families are encouraged to bring blankets or lawn chairs, and admission is free.